As you know, it's been difficult for me the past few months. I've lost, one of the two constants in my lifetime. It's been really hard. A strong fella that had such an influence on me. And sadly, he's no longer with us. So, would you all be upstanding, please? And can you raise a glass to Sir Alex Ferguson?
Down there.
Sorry. Honestly, I'd like to think that if Kenny was alive, he'd have preferred me to do that than me standing up here spouting sentimental crap about him. So,